मैं आदरणीय त्रिची शिवाजी से निवेदन करता हूं कि भावभीनी श्रद्धांजलि के लिए आए आप राज्यसभा में डीएमके दल के नेता हैं।
I know Sushma ji since 1996 and there are a lot to share, but after the 17th Lok Sabha elections I have been expressing my wish to meet her since she was not in the parliament. I was told that since she was shifting her residence, she was very busy with that and would meet me some other day. On 5th August, I got a message that she would meet me on 6th August at 11 o'clock. I said at 11, I have a 0-hour mention. So Satish knows that every time she has given me an exceptional appointment, so she preponed it to 10:30. The way she spoke with me, the things she shared, the concern she expressed about my family and all other things, no one would accept that evening she will not be with us no more. When I landed at Chennai, I got the news that she was no more, but I couldn't believe because the morning I have met her. Such a great personality, a multilingual personality. I have the pride of being her Tamil teacher. Many would know here that the next day after the terrorist attempted to attack the parliament, she in the Rajya Sabha quoted Subramanya Bhardwaj's poem that we would never cow down for all these things. The Tamil Nadu fisherman community is indebted to her, for their issues have been addressed by her when she was External Affairs Minister. At the biggest of me, and she used to say very well to many other friends, Shiva and myself are two opposite poles in ideology, but we are very good friends. Nothing will compromise for the other thing. To be precise, the Bharatiya Janata Party has lost a strong leader, a very strong lieutenant. The women community in the country has lost an impeccable, unique role model. The country has lost a model citizen. We have lost a friend, a philosopher and guide. On behalf of the DMK party and our party president, Mr. Stalin, I want to share your grief, but one thing to Mr. Kaushal, I think this will be the right occasion to tell that. One day she called me and told, you know Shiva, my husband, you know as a governor, you know him as an advocate, you know him as a parliamentarian, but to me he was Prince Charles. I asked why. She said no other person would have done that. When he was pressurized upon, he sacrificed his position for my sake, and how can I forget such a nice gentleman? I was gifted with a wonderful husband. And she met me at her daughter's office. I was a person with the family, and she was a person in my family. Apart from everything, when will we see this smile again? When will we see this motherhood look? Our footprints are all across the corridors of parliament. Her voice will be reverberating in the parliament. And she has set a role model to all the politicians in the coming days. I could also share the grief. No more words.